Okay, students, now we are going to do some challenging questions of the zero group. Okay, so they are going to be advanced level, which are multi concept. This question is equal to at least 3 to 4 questions. Okay, don't think that they are only advanced level, so applicable to only one advance. Okay, if you are preparing for advanced examination through this question, I am sure that you will be able to solve mains and NEET questions, all entrance examination questions very easily. When I combine many easy questions together, this question is made. So this one question, it is question number one, but it is equal to at least 3 to 4 questions. Okay, so yourself can assess, see these many reactions you should know, then their physical state also you should know, then only you will be able to answer this type of questions. Okay, so try to answer this, then I will explain with the proper reason. Okay, then you can understand how to approach these type of questions. See, this is the complete reaction. This is called as a sequential reaction. Okay, when HgF6 undergoes complete hydrolysis, normally during hydrolysis the technique is oxidation numbers remain same. Here plus 6 is there. So plus 6 on complete hydrolysis, it is converted to HgO3. Okay, so HgO3 on OH negative. Okay, then it will give you the reaction with OH negative. It will give you the HXCO4-. Slow disproportionation. Disproportionation means this xenon will be reduced to Hg and then oxidized to HgO6-4-. Okay, HgO6-4-. So these are the disproportionated products. Okay, now question is not about the product, question is about the physical state. See, this is salt, so it will be in solid state. Xenon is a gas, H2O is a liquid, O2 is a gas. So answer, under ambient condition, find the number of total number of gases. So answer will be 2. What is answer? Answer is 2. Okay, note down this. Okay, here is the next question. Which species is not known? 4 options are given. You can select the proper correct option. Okay, this is one of the simplest question. Which species is not known? Answer is KrF6. What is the reason? Because down the group, what happens? Ionization energy decreases. Okay, xenon being the lower part, after that radon will come, but that is radioactive. So lowest element in the inert gases is, which is non-radioactive, is xenon. So down the group ionization energy decreases, so lowest ionization energy is xenon. So only compounds of xenon are known, hence krypton cannot lose the electron, cannot share the electron even with fluorine because of its high ionization energy. Hence, KrF6 does not exist. Okay. Okay, next question is in uses of the inert gases. The gas used in thermometer, high temperature thermometer, when one of the inert gas finds use in the measurement of high temperature thermometers. Okay. Options are helium, oxygen, xenon and neon. So think and tell. You need not to remember. There is a logic. Okay. Answer to this question is helium, because it provides the inert atmosphere. When high temperature is used, whether you use any type of the ideal metal, it may react with the oxygen available. Like normally we will use what? We will use the very highly inert mercury. But even though when you are measuring the high temperature, that time that mercury may be reacting with the oxygen. To avoid that, to provide inert atmosphere, we are filling it with the helium gas. Okay, is it understood use? The next question is, radon is a radioactive substance. The radioactivity emitted will be used in treatment of typhoid, okay, typhoid, then second is cancer, third is cough and cold, fourth is thyroid. Okay, so options are very easy, at least you can do the guesswork. So answer is very simple, answer is cancer. Okay, radiotherapy, that therapy is called as radiation therapy or radiotherapy. When these radioactive radiations are projected towards the cancerous cells, they will be burnt and growth will be stopped. Okay, so that is the answer is B. So here next is the match the following. So all answers can be sent together. Okay, you can keep it with you and I will try to explain. Then you can match with your answer. It is a matrix match. So one answer can be all, one answer can be one also. So it is the answers I am telling you. I think it is time taking, but still you should have done by this time. Okay. A answer are R and T. A is what? R and T. Okay. A is sp3d2, but because of the lone pair or it can be absence of lone pair, it can be trigonal bipyramidal. Okay, so axial will be located with fluorine and in triangle it is located with oxygen. Okay, so R and T, A answer. B is only p. So some people may thinking that sp3, so why not tetrahedral? It may be due to presence of lone pair, it is sp3 only, not tetrahedral. Okay, so like that everything is matched. What is the answer? A is R and T, B is only P, C is P comma Q, D is R and E is S. Okay, so is it understood? This is the matrix match question and answers are here, kindly note down.